Merry Christmas, baby. You sure did treat me nice. Merry Christmas, pretty baby.
You know, this day is such a blessed day, and it means so much to come in and see the families come together. My name is Dr. Phalese Binion, and I am the CEO and president of the West Side Ministers Coalition. And now we're here. We were coming to do Father's Day with the returning citizens, and now we're here doing Christmas, and it is such a blessing, and it is life-changing. And you know what? This means a lot, because this is love in action. This is what Christmas is all about. This is what Christmas is about. This is what Christianity is about. And you know what? No matter what your faith is, no matter what your beliefs are, you should always believe in a family infrastructure. This is family. And they're able to love and glean and bond and be happy and be festive, because God is a second and a hundred chance God. So I just want to say that this is such a blessing to the coalition. It's a blessing to them. Every time I see these faces, well, they can come and just relax and just enjoy and commune and talk, and they're not monitored. It is a blessing. I'm looking forward to seeing this at every prison. Now, what does this mean to you?
Well, like I said, I really appreciate being here today. For my son's sake, he's here with his daughter, his granddaughter, his mom. It's an important and first step in rebuilding the family structure in our community that sometimes gets missing, you know, because of incarceration or whatever. And it's a very important step. And his daughter, his granddaughter gets to see him, you know, which is important. She hasn't seen him in a few years. It brings the family together. It's an opportunity to rebond. So, you know, we're just grateful for the opportunity.
And this is your dad?
Yeah.
What does this mean to you? What does this mean to you, baby?
It means a lot. Just being able to physically see him. We talk every chance, you know, he gets a call, but to just see his face and to be able to bring my daughter and they can start bonding and building their relationship. So
that means a lot. I'm watching them just love on each other. What does this mean to you, baby? This your granddad.
Mm-hmm.
Turn around and show me what this means to you.
This means I missed him. And I love him. And I wanted to spend time with him.
Awesome.
Good job.
Awesome. Did you want to say something?
I am so happy to be here. This is the day that the Lord has made. We're going to rejoice and be glad in it. And this is a rejoice day. I am just so happy that we're all here. This is the first time we could be with him for Christmas. And it is a wonderful thing. And you all just keep on keeping on. And this is a blessing. I have my Christmas present today. This is my joy. Thank you.
I appreciate the program today. I appreciate the program today that you guys has put together for guys like us that really doesn't have a chance to see their families on Christmas. So I appreciate you guys coming out, showing love, and I appreciate my granddaughter. This is the first time I sent her in a long time, so I appreciate her and my dad and my mom and my daughter coming out to enjoy this Christmas with me. So it's a blessing. Thank you.
Thank you.